speed. They're getting long in the tooth. There are other tackles there, right?
Yeah, Anthony Costanzo is a player out of Boston College. We discussed. He was a right tackle, and he became a left tackle. Solid player. Very versatile. Can play both sides for you. Very experienced. Talk about a kid who's got more game experience at the college level than any of these offensive tackles. And he didn't have the upside that Solder did, but a consistent player, very well coached at Boston College. He has the right attitude, very intelligent kid. So Anthony Costanzo is an offensive tackle. I think it would make sense.